Hello, beardeds and YouTube. Welcome to another battlefield. This is going to be a co-op campaign on Attila Radius mod. We are joined by Rosefall. What
Hi,
up?
how are you?
We are going to be conquering the North, and I am good actually.
That's good.
This is going to be fun. I'm excited. You ready for this?
I'm fucking ready as well. Shit, yeah.
Do
Start my timer.
I think if I remember, I haven't done a campaign on Saxons in a while. I'm pretty sure I have a fleet
You
landing
do.
force already, yeah, to land in.
You have a fleet that's close to Britain, and then you have a main army that's by your capital. Will you fuck off, cat? Thanks.
The air was filled with smoke and blood. Rome was weak.
So this mod adds a bunch of stuff though, huh?
So
I'm excited to see.
it adds a bunch of units. It
Just
adds
kind of balances it out more, a bit
yeah,
more, or
a little bit.
okay.
So like if you
There we go.
just skip through the tutorial, like the cutscene and stuff, that's fine. I did.
I'm watching it.
My people can just sit here and look at the gloriousness that is Uber's. Like basically, when I was playing my Sassanid campaign, I have armored.
I'll just skip the cutscene then.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna. Yeah.
Well, you were still talking. I was like, all
Oh, yeah,
right.
I was just gonna fucking. But like, if you go to your military stuff, like if you click on any of your buildings, like right click on them, and you go to like some of your military buildings, like my tavern gives me Alamantic lancers, noble Germanic swordsmen, Alamantic Helvetii mercenary axemen, and I get pikemen.
Holy crap. My sparring fields give me so many money, like so much.
Oh yeah, it's not my turn.
Nordic horse riders, Nordic raiders, Saxon heavy lancers, Saxon mounted nobles, Nordic warriors, Viking despoilers, Viking ravengers, Saxon axes, Saxon swordsmen, Saxon heavy spearmen, Saxon heavy feared axemen, Saxon feared raiders.
Yeah.
Good God. But that's gonna be a bit before I get that.
For the tribe.
I have one of the best barbarian late early tier units. And he's fucking evil. I love it.
Ready for orders.
So this is one of my tier 2 units. They are very heavy melee infantry. Boosts friendly morale, excellent armor, average missile block chance. Their melee attack is 35, their melee damage is 40. Their attack against infantry is 4. Charge bonus 8. This is where it really comes into them being like basically oath sworn in Rome 2. Armor 74, melee defense 70. Health 145, morale 55, and speed is 30.
For the tribe.
My general's not even that good, goddammit. Giving yourself a moment to
Yeah, no,
grasp the mod.
I'm just looking at what I want to do for my military. If I want to go for archers right away.
So, for me, my first target is going to be the Longobards.
Mine's probably going to be, I might, instead of attacking Britain, attack the Franks.
Yeah. Because the province I own like I have the main city of is Germania, which is the Longobards, and then the fucking Thurgians or Thurgaeans, and guys to the fucking east of them.
It's gonna mess with my public order, though. That's the only thing I don't like. My public order is plus 10 right now. Plus, if I take over Flevium, I'll have another city to boost up.
And you'll have a port.
And I'll have a port.
Trade.
I could always go for a town center instead. It just eats up a lot of food.
Yeah.
When I start upgrading it?
When you upgrade it, so like, I have a meeting hall, and it consumes 10 food. So, like, if it says consumes, like, food consumption, that means it's, like, forever, as long as you have that building, it will consume 50 food.
Yeah, I know.
I have a gem cutter.
I think I might go for a... This is hunting grounds, dude. This gives me food.
It's your,
furs, okay.
Your actual, like, import or export. So it gives you something to trade to people, so your faction's more like...
I don't know what resource do I have around me.
You have fur. It's right beside the name of your city.
I need wood. There's none around me. Oh, there's Eliodon. I can go take Eliodon.
Algnus.
Okay, so if I got the woodcarver, I could get Germanic hunters and Nordic bows. But eventually, I would need to have wood in order to make onagers. Yes. I think it might be worth it, though.
Well, yeah. Do you have any bowmen at all that you can recruit?
No.
Yeah, I would get bowmen, then. Because, like, think about it. How are you supposed to go fight an enemy with no archers?
I could have slingers, but that's not... I won't be able to go over walls.
Let me throw a rock at you.
Yeah, exactly.
Eat my rock.
Let's see how big the army is in Francia. Not very big.
There's one by, there's a seven stack over here by the crossroads just south. Over by Colonia Argapinia.
Of Franks?
Yeah. Seven stack.
So technically I have a 13 stack and I have a 14 stack. I see. They actually have a navy, and then 11, and then plus they're going to have...
Their garrison. Which is 4, plus a navy, which is 2, so a 7.
It's going to be a tough battle, but I think it might be worth it.
For the tribe!
For the tribe! I'm so used to listening to a bunch of fucking Sassanids. Instead of a bunch of barbarians. For the tribe! This way! Move it up. Whose comedy show are you going to today?
It's going to be Redneck Tammy.
Oh, interesting. Man's going to go get more chuckles out.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know?
go for that, because I think I have Germanic paganism, right? Yeah, Germanic paganism.
You're a goddamn pagan, just like me. Oh.
We will gladly listen to your offers, but do not wrap them in lies. The spirits know truth. Welcome. We will talk.
Warriors all. Getting on our way. Is there nothing else? For the tribe. Starting out, I want hourly patrols.
Okay, so I love how it's like Alamancan or Alamantic light cavalry, but they're a heavy melee cav.
Get the stakes up.
Yeah.
It's like, boy, that made no sense.
Fight with us. It's a good life. Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
Am I ready to do my duty for the tribe? I don't know about that. Definitely all do seem a bit funky. I recruit anybody new because I have no money. Oh, I can assign a governor. Give the 49-year-old that doesn't have any influence to be governor. God.
Uh-oh.
If you want, I can come over there and help. I'm building my army. I literally just need like two turns. Then I can come over and help. As long as Valadins or the Valandins don't fucking try and come over and poke me in the booty.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
I could try to catch this 9-man army. Out here. Jesus. He just bumped up to 13.
At his capital. Oh yeah, at his capital, it's because he's recruiting. So I said, if you give me two turns, I'll have a full 20 stack and come help you.
Getting additional men as well.
For orders.
I'm trying to wait a smidgen. keep forgetting to do diplomacy.
Ready for battle. Thirsty for battle. Starting out.
Because, like, all I have is, like, light swordmen right now. And spears, so I'm getting my tier 2 medium spearmen.
A flapping tongue that speaks without wisdom is not welcome. Be like a spear and have a point. Ha ha!
I always forget you're at war with the fucking Roman Empire.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Well, now you just made a military alliance with me. You are now.
No, I still... You've never asked me to join you. Remember, in this game, it's not like in like Rome 2 and everything where you automatically are like, oh, you're going to war now, bitch. It's like, no.
He's leaving his city.
Yeah, it's, he's coming down here.
No warrior like standing.
Because remember, most of the barbarian factions are at war with Rome.
I could just go to war with these and take over their city real quick.
You could.
And then defend them. Well, defend my cities.
Yeah. You could. I'm also your ally, so like I'll go to war with you, so.
I might just send my king.
Yeah, just send your king so we can get more influence.
Because I have more. I have more men.
And if he wins the battle and he goes in and actually fights, he gets more influence per fight he's in. He's got his 9 stack and his... Oh yeah, good thing you didn't fight that 15.
Yeah, he is Cav.
Oh, he's got a fucking onager.
Oh, that's nice.
He's got a catapult.
Yeah, so I'll send my king. Attack Flevium.
Declare war on them. And I might be able to get the storm of blood.
They're allied with the Gauls. That's weird.
Yeah, that's. The Gauls didn't join.
Oh, they're right there.
Yeah, they're right there. They didn't join.
I'm trying to auto resolve that.
Well, yeah, it's not worth the fight.
Just occupy.
Your borders have grown, my friend.
Okay, I'm gonna send this one back to Tullyfurdum.
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 I give you a Tullyfurdum.
Repair all that.
If you need money, let me know.
Oh, dude, I'm rolling in money, dude. I'm fine.
That's the one thing the Radius mod also does is it lowers unit, like low tier unit upkeep cost. Like if you go and look at your upkeep for your low units, it's like 70 to like none of them are close to 100. Like your cav might be close to 100. Like the only unit I have in my whole army that has 115 upkeep is my Bejeweled Nobles. Oh yeah, now I can. Oh, I can't look at your armies. That's the only thing I dislike about, like, you're allied with someone. It's like I can't look at your armies, but why?
But why?
Why can I not look at his arm?
Oh, good, because I'm about to build that, and I'll have sanitation.
Son of a bitch, I'm for this. Must wipe your bum more than one day a week. I still like when like people are like, oh, people back in those days, they knew what sanitation was. Like,
you are most worthy for listening to my word.
I'm like, the Vikings didn't do that. They bathed once a week. They bathed every Sunday. Together in a group. It's a bunch of meat. So how's your conquest of the Franks that turned into the French?
Good.
I still love how, like, you're the Saxons, so essentially you're supposed to take over England. But you never do. The Saxons never, like, in any Attila game I've ever played, they've never gone to England. Like, they'll land the army there, they'll take a settlement, and then they'll get fucking kicked back into the sea.
Oh, I'll still go to England, but I'm going to do it the smart way.
And wait
for the Vikings to fuck them up a little bit.
You don't have to wait for that. Just wait for the fact that wait for the Western Roman Empire to fall apart.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm doing all my stuff there. We're good. Good there. Boom. Bang. Looks like you got some naughty Franks. Oh, shit. They're attacking. Careful, those Gauls are their allies.
Yeah, but they're not in the war.
True. You're fighting it. Oh, my.
You can only spectate.
Yeah. I can't help you?
No. Well, you can. I have give you units.
Oh.
Like, they have two melee cap, but that onager is the thing that's gonna annoy the dick out of me.
They have better cavalry, too.
I don't.
They have a tier 2.
That's fine. That's a lancer, though. It's a shock cav. I have melee cav.
Yeah. Oh, true.
They'll win in the first initial, like, skirmish phase, but then they'll get their asses chewed out if they are in long, prolonged combat.
Warriors, eager for blood!
What is thy bidding, my master?
Warriors, eager for blood, we'll kill them all.
My gifting unit again, I forgot that it was. Oh, there you go.
Yay.
Nobles!
Your main job is to get rid of that goddamn catapult.
Okay.
You have two melee... All of them are melee cav, but the heavy melee cav have throwables.
Yeah, I see that. The light cavalry, that's heavy.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. The Alamanic light cavalry that are heavy. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Or do you want to look at my bejeweled nobles before... Look at those men.
Oh, but oh my. Those are beautiful.
If you won a battle and killed one of them, you would be set for life.
Fearless warriors!
Really?
Yeah, their armor is covered in jewels.
But do you actually get money from killing them?
No. But like, imagine you're actually fighting a bejeweled noble.
Oh, yeah.
Like, their helmet alone is covered in jewels.
Yeah.
Their onager is probably back here behind the hill.
Yeah.
Realistically. Yeah,
their cab's all low threat to me, so.
Yeah, their whole army's low threat, dude. The only high threat unit is their fucking, is their general.
I don't worry about this red line here. Oh yeah, their onager's right there. He's trying to shoot me, I think.
Yeah. Put your men in loose formation. No, he's moving because what you gotta do is you just gotta keep them moving around because that disrupts their position and they always have to move their honor.
Yeah.
gods protect us! Run!
Yeah, that should have been. Oh my, that hurt. Stop shooting me!
You only lost a couple of men, though. This cav is probably trying to come and engage you.
Yeah, watch him.
Watch him good. Where's that catapult? Oh god, the catapult's gonna fire at me, Beard. Get it! Get it, Beard! Get it! Oh, he's shooting rocks, Beard! He killed six of my men. How dare he? Oh god, there's more. More rocks!
Oh, Aralingus!
Yes, charge him!
We'll kill them all!
Charge him in his anus.
Gotcha! Ready! Missiles ready! Take aim! The enemy is going for our general! Protect him!
Oh, my savior.
They will bleed for us! I...
That catapult did enough to me.
Battle ready!
Oh god! They have Cav coming on the side!
Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle! Further off! We will pierce their hearts! Spearmen! Put down the shield wall! Spearmen! Get ready!
Murder them! Murder them! Oh god, that hurts. Spears forward to the Freeman! Kill them!
The men are broken and running for their lives!
The open.
There's the brigands over there. Be careful. Advance at speed. Oh, get that cap. Get that cap. Archers, die now.
The enemy are losing their advantage.
You do know their cav or their infantry, you run into it, they die. Right?
Yeah. Like the Freeman?
Yeah, you can charge that and that infantry unit's gonna get fucked. This isn't Attila, this isn't Rome 2 cav. Attila cav does stuff.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and then if you take this guy and hit them in the back, they're dead.
Battle ready and eager!
Like, take this guy
out. Shoot that Cav.
I killed their general.
Sweet.
Oh my god. Dude, Attila Cav's so much better. He's going for your archers. He's dead. Okay.
Yeah, there wasn't much contest there. Like, I lost 775 men, but like, they lost more.
Mm-hmm. Ready for battle. You gonna take over that Gallic settlement?
Oh no, they're not at war. Move, lads. They're not at war with us, that's the thing.
For yeah, they are.
They didn't join. They're white. They would have been red if they joined.
Kill the cowards!
And just
Armias. On mine it says they're red. They've joined me, I guess.
Oh, well. Just leave them, then. They're not gonna do anything.
Thirsty for battle!
Yeah, they're neutral to me, so they didn't join for me. Alright, I'm gonna go home now.
Making camp!
I did my job. Did lose a unit. Killed basically two whole armies. Ah, that's good. Helped bearded. Ah, that's a great day.
Good times.
Thirsty for battle.
And the thing is, like, my cavalry got most of my cav got ranked up. Same with my general and my bejeweled nobles. But like, the beginning stages of this game, you're gonna lose a lot of men to just dumb shit.
Yeah.
I'm not fighting the West Roman Empire right now, dude. You can suck a nut. Oh, well, the Suabis, the Germans, they go and attack Gull because they usually hide in...
The Vikings love me.
Yeah. You have to take one more province before one more territory before your province is secure and you can actually have an edict.
Well, I'm allied with... Oh, I can already get an edict.
Oh, yeah. That's because you're allied with them.
Mm-hmm.
Kill them. Go over and kill the Angles. Oh, the Longobards are going to be a hard fight. It's your fucking eye patch.
Ooh. Nice.
Warriors, all!
God damn, I hate the Vandals.
Why?
Because I'm at war with them and they're a migrating tribe. And they come to raid me, and usually if I have an army out there, they'll attack me. And they have a full 20 stack. I can only see 30 or 56% of the unit, like, army. Like, there's still a bunch that is blacked out and I can't see. I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 slots are blacked out and I can't really see what they are, so I don't know if it's, like, gonna be worth it.
Ready for battle! Warriors all!
And yeah, my general's army got some blood experience, and you know, the actual army itself, the force, leveled up. But it's like, goddamn.
Mm.
Go turn. What you doing over there?
Building my empire.
The Empire of Saxon.
Yeah. Well, we're not gonna go to war with those guys. I'll go attack them.
What, the Longobards?
No, the Colonia Agrippina. Yeah, the Gauls. Ahead. I'm start going to war with the Romans. Well, in Francia. I'm just remake Francia.
Well,
and take it as Saxon.
All I'll say is as soon as you go take that Gaul territory, all of the Roman armies that aren't fighting the Suebis will come after your butt cheeks.
Yeah, it'll be great. I got two, like, big armies here. And France. I have France.
You do have France.
Is that all? For the tribe! Fight with us! It's a good life!
Fight with us! It's a good life!
Why are the Vandals raiding your area?
Not war with them.
Oh. Be good?
I don't know. I'll tell you in a minute.
For the tribe!
The Alamans start at war with the Vandals. And the Vandals usually have an army, two armies just to the south of them, that are usually a nuisance when they first play. But the Vandals fucked off towards another people, and were just up there.
So. Gotcha.
But I don't know if that's his legit, like, that's the general, like, that. I know that's the king's army, but I don't know if that's his only one.
Agnulius.
My biggest challenge is going to be the fucking Longobards. Or the Langobards. Bearded bastards.
Hey.
Eye patch, motherfucker.
Hey, now.
You have an eye patch? Exactly. Got 7 minutes left.
Hey.
Ready for orders.
I like the colors behind the soldiers too, so you know what they are. Green is spears, blue is swords, that weird tannish color is skirmishers.
Red is axes.
Oh, red is axes? Okay.
Thirsty for battle. Dark gray is cav.
I have Saxon men-at-arms.
Saxon men-at-arms? Saxon men-at-arms.
I'm gonna move over here.
You can cross that little bridge place, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Are we going to end the episode on a battle?
Well, you still gotta do your turn, so yeah. I'll probably end my turn and then you can just save it and then we'll just...
Well, we still got 7 minutes.
I know, but that'll be a longer episode then, wouldn't it?
That's fine. So if it's a little bit longer for the first episode, that's...
Because okay, I'm recruiting 3 more troops.
It's fine. It's going to take, what, 1 turn?
Jeez.
So the end of my turn, your turn, next turn will be will be fine.
I can at least surround them and... I don't know. We'll figure it out.
And we got to end it on a battle. We've only had one. You got to have a fight, too. Come on now. Gotta give the viewers what they want! These motherfuckers, they want blood!
see if anyone wants any more trade.
Nobody wants trade with you.
Danes.
Nobody wants your Saxon fur.
Rejection? Rejection?
It's because you have no actual tradable goods.
Hey, you're not a tradable good.
I have gems.
I have fur.
You don't have it. You don't have the thing that produces it, so it's not being produced.
You're not a producer.
I am a producer, actually, sir, you bastard.
Ready for orders.
God willed it.
Getting on our way. Look to the defenses.
God wills it.
He wasn't a thing at this time.
He was.
He was just becoming a new thing.
It's 396 AD.
Yeah.
God's around. I have Christianity in my territory.
Yeah, you have Christianity, but it's still a rather new thing is what I'm saying.
Yeah, but God wills it.
Not that fanatic at this point.
Oh, yeah. It's happening.
Motherfucker, and you're a Saxon. You're a barbarian. You're a Germanic pagan. You don't know what Christianity is. You're just like...
Dolph the dear lord wills it.
You're just like, so what you're telling me is there's a dude who created everything. Oh, look, you can't even fucking fight anyway.
Fight it.
What? Fight it.
No. I'm gonna die.
Then retreat.
Why do they have Roman stuff?
Because they're Roman.
That's not... I thought they were...
No, they're Roman. You ain't gonna... You have to fight.
God damn it. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, but they have one cav and a slinger.
I don't have any.
Yeah, but you have archers. They're going to attack you, so you put your units that can form shield wall up front, and you use your heavier infantry, like your general, and your skirmishers, and your light little fucking sword twats, to do the job.
I have fought in many wars, Master Dwarf. I know how to defend my own keep.
Nuh-uh. No, you don't.
Okay, let's see here. Okay. Where do we want to die at? Let's see here. If only we had that fucking massive hill. Bastards. All right. I'll give you all the little shooty pew-pews. How do I...
The gift button. Right above the top of the bar.
There it is.
Warriors, okay. Drink of our blood.
Okay.
Form your line, you Rohirrim bastard.
Let's see here. What do I want to put these? Wow, you can really drag this line out, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm scared.
Understood.
All right. Let's die.
We must stand firm against this foe, and we must then push them back. Use their might against them.
parry their blows and counter at every opportunity.
I always forget your spearmen have a bunch of women in them too.
Yeah, man. Alright, let's go in these trees, yeah?
The Romans are coming to you, dude.
I know.
Honestly, I think you should put your spearmen there.
We'll kill them all!
Kind of just, like, keep this opening here, because they can walk up to you. Till they're about right here.
One shield, spear wall.
Don't worry, I've got a present for those Romans when they enter the woods.
Warriors!
And they're in range, I'm gonna light the woods on fire.
Nice. Very nice.
We might lose this fight,
we've revealed their deception.
Oh God!
Hidden troops. We hunger for blood.
Horses on the right.
Warriors, move out.
All these guys are low threat to me. Okay.
Hit your targets.
Thank God. What, the heavy spears?
Yeah, there's just their low tiers. Their Roman spears.
Oh, that's badass. Okay, hit them. Oh, they're charging right into my spears.
They're still gonna do damage, though. That's the thing.
The man wants to die.
I would use your melee infantry and just support that.
Missile warriors! Moving! Warriors, ready!
The enemy is attacking our general!
As you say, the middle needs reinforced. Focus those hurlers.
Get running!
Warriors eager for blood. The gods want blood.
Fuck your calf, bitch.
Damn.
Warriors, move on.
We will pierce their hearts. Loose.
The flanks. The flanks must win the day.
Why'd you get rid of that cav unit? You'll be set. Oh god, their general's coming!
Oh Pants god, oh god, shoot him!
I will in a second when he gets closer. Cause I'm just gonna cheat. Yeah, just collapse their wings like that.
Oh yeah, that general just fucked me.
Flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Oh god, run!
Warriors, eager for blood.
Beside
our I'll hold him. You shoot him.
Run, Gushu.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Get those fucking hurlers! They hurt.
I've been shooting at them. It's not my fault you guys can't fucking shoot worth shit. Fuck you, general bitch. Uh-oh, your middle's falling.
We're gonna hold.
Fire!
Don't worry, I'm helping.
Broken and are fleeing.
The right side's failing. Good God, that brigand is murdering them.
Move out of it.
If we can get this mass route in the center, that'll be GG's.
You just keep throwing your general at them.
Yeah. Can you shift this brigand here to shoot here?
Yes. He's almost out of ammo, so he's out of ammo. Our units can no longer farm men. Run
from the enemy. This is shameful. Damn it. Come on, hold, men. Hold!
I've got their general.
I'm gonna break off a spearman that I have flanking and try to go kill them. Shit, the center's breaking. Shit, the center's breaking. Hold, men. Missile
warriors. Move it. Keep running.
Our men return to the fight.
Come on. Kill them.
Aiming at their general now.
Yeah, I see you. Oh yeah, big route, big route, big route. Okay, I'm gonna attack their general with my general now. General be general, baby.
Men are running, cowards.
Okay, hold fire on their gen. Can you shoot those routing troops to make sure they stay routed?
Pretty sure your general also has a headhunt.
He doesn't. He does. He's unbreakable. Oh my god, he's massacring them. Let's go. And these Nordic spearmen are beastly, dude.
The enemy are losing ground.
272 kills on them. 220 on that one. I definitely need more of them in my army. Kill their general. Perfect. Recharge him. They broke. Victory is ours. Oh yeah.
I just sent in the fucking Nordic man. I was like, ah!
I was like, I gotta see how they do. Alright, that's good. I don't have any cavalry.
Yeah, but like, watch the kill count. Like, look what you killed. You lost 95. You lost half your army, but you killed all of his. And you're in your territory, so you'll get a bonus to replenishment. Like, he's gonna run away. So, look at your army now. It's probably got, like, maybe 30, 40 troops in each of them now, after that fight. So, end your turn real quick. Because the timer did go off during the battle.
Gonna finish off his army real quick.
Yes, yes. Okay, kill his army. Oh, headshot! And then replenish your army full, and then in the next episode you can take a Colonial Agrippina.
Yeah.
Agrippina. Maybe get some cav too.
I don't have any yet.
Imagine a pagan not have cavalry.
I can make a vintage. I can upgrade Flavium.
Flavium?
To a village.
To a village? Oh. Fancy bastard.
The north is rising.
You're a Saxon.
Save it.
And you have to end your turn, you weirdo.
Oh, I do. That's right. Sorry. I was excited.
Man's like, oh, save it. It's like, end your turn first. Oh.
So that is going to be turn number one. Join us in the next one. Plebs. I'm just kidding.
You fucking plebs.
Join us in the next episode for some more fun. Make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. Check out Rosefall, his channel for Twitch will be in the description.
And the YouTube channel, if you'd like more campaigns. I do them throughout the week. I have 3 going at the moment. Come on over and take a gander.
We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Yes.
Peace.
Bye.